Hello guys, welcome to my channel. And today we are going to play some Dota 2 again. So I played a few games today. I had to abandon one game because there was a power cut in my area. And so as you can see, I don't know whether it will show up or not. It will show up as an abandon. So I abandoned a Tidehunter game that was ranked. I don't know whether we won or not. I don't think we won because the Pudge had very nice timings. Like he had a 8-minute Vanguard along with phase boots at 12. Then he has a 15-minute Aghs or something. So it was pretty impossible to win, and I was playing at 30 FPS on my laptop battery and it didn't go well. So basically we'll concentrate on this game. I had a pretty nice Luna game though. I'll show you the stats on that game were crazy. First we'll go for the hero pick and then we'll see that. So we are playing a position 4. I want to play Luna again, man. Luna is such fun. I mean, you just ulti and you just delete people. That's the fun part about Luna, and you rush Aghs. So there are a few people. Okay, no bans. I was thinking about banning something. Okay. So let's see what everyone is picking. If anybody picks, otherwise we'll go for the Luna again. Okay, we can go for the Luna again. 5 seconds. So I'll show you my last game Luna stats. They were pretty nice. This was the one game. This is the one which I lost because somebody abandoned in my team. So we lost this one. And this one was pretty nice. Like I was playing a position 4 Luna. And as you can see, I got the MVP here. Because I did a lot of things right in this game. So, quickly hop on the scoreboard. I had a score of 14, 12, 22. Of course, I did a lot of times because I was frontlining after my ulti was spended. I did a whooping 68k hero damage. Like, it's the highest in my team. And we got a Lina with a right click build, anti mage, a slug, and I am the one doing the maximum hero damage here. So, this was pretty fun game. I had a very nice timing on the Aghanims. I got it at around 24 minute mark. It was pretty late, but after that, Crusader lobby, right? Nobody built BKB and all the shit. They just run into it, and there was a sniper in the opposite team with a satanic and other stuff. So it was pretty easy doing that. Here also, I'm gonna do the same thing. I don't know what this guy is gonna pick. Oh my god, he picked a draw. It's fine, we have a center. We have a center against a slug. So I don't know how good this is gonna be, but it's gonna be pretty bad. I mean, the center will suffer until he knows how to play his hero. Hitch a ride. That axe is pretty cool. He has a nice set, 12-8 in the last 20 matches, 95 level battle pass, 7 wins in a row, Hoodwink. Wow. We are going to have a pretty tough game here, think so. And this Hoodwink's also predicted, he is confident he is a team.
Блин, ты очень умно придумал.
Заходит улитка в бар.
My keyboard is not working.
Look how they flee before us. Look how they flee before us. Isn't the best we ever said. Okay, what? Some video settings have been changed to play on the battery, but I'll revert them now. We'll put a blast. So the trick is some things won't change. As you can see, some blurry heroes. What you do is you push this, push back, push up, push back, push up for some time. Open some things here and there, stats, heroes and other things, and push down, and it's still bugged.
No.
Just.
You are too noisy to live. You are too noisy to live.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior. Far the night.
Is it a slug bug or is it a, it's a bug?
I don't know.
Oh, Hoodwink and Disruptor are clashing, and I think my Disruptor is dead. Disruptor is dead. And Slark has reconnected also. What can go worse than this? There is nothing worse than losing a Disruptor to a Hoodwink with a 8 kill streak. And then it's a mid. This Dark Willow. So Dark Willow is gonna be like, we got a courier, that's a nice start. Six, 58, 59, 60, we got the ward actually.
On the hunt. Let's go.
He has already blocked this, I need to unblock. They will fear me.
We ride. Far the night. Quickly now.
We are doing fine. We just need the Aghanims. Then we can kill the Slark easy. Go Slark, go run to your support. Go run to your support. This guy has mana. He got his mana.
Stalking.
We got our own mana. We can pull now.
Yes.
We have.
Let's go.
Our clarity going. Does he have a clarity? No, he has a mango now. That is fine. Care, dude. Care. I'm pulling.
Good.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Come, Nova. Night settles it. The night sees all.
It didn't get anything. No spawn, right? Okay. I'll double back down on this thing.
Let's go. Yes.
It's easy. It's easy. Easy, easy. I'll stack and pull at the both at the same time.
Absolutely.
47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52.
Yes.
Oh no, dude. We will regenerate here, we won't go forward. This Luna is like...
We ride.
bottom tower is under attack. Far the night. On the
So our drow is getting fucked, and we are doing okay. We take
good
some
plan.
Mana with us. Buy one TP. We get level 6 here.
We ride.
And our center has been given like a good lane. Should we go mid? I think they must have ward somewhere.
Let's go.
They have a ward somewhere here. That we can't know for sure. And most importantly, this sky. I know sky can burst me. Like, I'm very much vulnerable to this sky. It's better if we if I caught them in jungle, right? That will be the best case scenario here. 5th mage has warded here.
Good plan.
We bring one more mana potion. He didn't take the rune actually.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior. Yes.
What does Slinks have? I need to check what he has.
We'll have to do better than that.
Salamene command. Illuminating.
We are going to get. Okay, we didn't stack, we should have stacked.
Quickly now. Yes. We ride. On the prowl.
Easy right click. Easy right click, man.
Let's go. What do you see? Stalking. For the cause. Run them down. By starlight.
I don't know what that was, but RSF is going to be mad about it. We can't reach that guy. He has been silenced. He has been leashed up. Leashed. Got him.
What do you see?
I just got him. I'm very close to my scepter. I'll go and try to be somewhere where I'm productive. I don't have anything in glyphs. So I'm gonna go bottom with Drow, sit there, and if somebody comes, I'm gonna stun. Okay, they got two kills there. Who denied it? Dark Willow. I didn't know Dark. My ulti should hit Dark Willow, right? But Lucent Beams, yeah, it's a targeted ability. Maybe it doesn't hit. I just need to farm my Aghs now. I got my favorite item. Can I kill them? It's very hard. If I just clear this camp, I think I'll be done. Do we get this? Nice. So we got our Aghs, there is this, anybody can take this, I can take this also, but
let's go.
Since nobody wants Ringo, a better neutral. I have a scepter here. Now what I need is this. I'm gonna go for a refresher. How did not we kill more there? I don't know. What does center have?
Good plan. Fire the night. Here. On the hunt.
Illusion.
Let's go.
We need this and two of this.
We ride. The night sees all.
We
stalking. Absolutely. Thank you.
It's pretty bad. Drow has a hurricane pike and a manta. Okay, nothing here, no wards, so we are gonna go here. Okay, Disruptor is alive somehow. Monster kill. I'm on a monster kill, guys. But I think our drow is too noob to win this game. So if I die, somebody died. Disruptor is. Back down, anybody can come invis. Clinks is here, so we don't need to die, right?
Yes.
For we can just back off and wait for our, you know. Drow is so low again. We had 805, guys. It's a good score, right? I'm looking like a smurf here. We are looking like a smurf. We got Aghanims ready. We are going behind our center. We have to see when his smoke breaks. No, it's not.
Let's go.
Nobody's here. Okay, we got this. Go Aghs. Aghs, Aghs. Let's go Aghs, guys.
On the prowl.
go Aghs. Oh, this lag got so grieved. We got our... Oh, I died. I gave a lot of boundary. B, guys, B! B! This stupid guy, I don't know why they do this thing. Being greedy as fuck. Buy it so I can get a refresher. 300 gold. I think tower is dead. Five, four, three, two. 80 only. How much I need? I mean 1700. I need more than what is required. Cooldown skill, they have no skills as well. We got some things here. I do a lot of damage, guys. I do literally a lot of damage. I need the Octarine core now. We are getting some bots. We will have double ulti soon. We just have to stay back. Let Disruptor go ahead, no problem. Thank you. just got him. The bone got me actually. Easy. We don't have one. So guys, this was an easy game, like all Luna games. I think Luna is a good support if you can rush Aghs faster, so you need to be a little greedy and you know. You need to be a little greedy, take those kill shots. This center lane was nice, he was harassing nice, he was playing nice. Center was really good. I gave that kill streak actually, we were playing very easy, so we got honorable mentions. 19 hero claims, 2 thunder strike kills, 2 fountain glimpses. Oh my god, that's so nice. Well, it was a nice game. I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't know what all this is. I've never seen Battle Pass, never had Battle Pass. So victory predicted, we got some money here. And let's see the damage. We were at 14k, that's not bad. 14, around 14, 15. We were at the lowest ones. Disruptor was doing more damage than us. But we got a nice kill streak, right? They were afraid of me. Like, imagine in a 37 minute game you have a refresh and Luna with Aghs which you can't reach because Centaur is always frontlining. Our Disruptor was running in front, man. That was crazy as fuck. This was a nice game. Drow was farming nicely. See, if you look at the graph, player net worth, where I was at the net worth. Okay, we were pretty much up there. Like, the bone was farming pretty nicely though. Well, I was just behind the, you know, this guy, what is called, Dark Willow. okay, this is some crazy thrash truck here. So it's still not being updated. No, it's updated, just not showing there. So guys, thank you for watching. This was the game. We killed, I think, every hero once at least. Yeah, 3 times, 2 times, 2 times, 1 time, 1 time, 9 kills in total. And apart from those 9 kills, if you see, I still bought a lot of bots for my team, like 16, 8. So don't hesitate as a position 4 to keep on warding, because wards are a team effort. And these, sometimes when you find, when you know that there is an observer ward, no, you get back this money quite quickly. Like the 16 of the wards I can get back if I just deward 4 of them. And if I'm getting kills out of those wards also, then those are also, you know, very easy to get. So that's all for today. Thank you, have a nice day. If you enjoyed the gameplay, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you and meet you in our next video. Bye bye. Thank you.